Hey everybody, welcome to Fallout Friends. Since it's not Friday, I thought I'd call it that because alliteration sounds good. But yesterday was pretty cool. We all started out pretty much fresh in Fallout 76, other than chicken. And yeah, we're just leveling it up right now. I found a 50 cal and another 50 cal, and we even found two power armor chassis. So we're gonna have a good time today. We're just hanging out together, playing it as a crew. And I'm joined by my wife, Chicken. I think Angel will be hopping in with us, Green Lantern, and hopefully King later too if it downloads. And you should be able maybe to hear them now.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey.
Alright. Let me see. They're over here. They're in the Quonset huts. So we need to clear these guys out because we'll start it off with an event. Love, if you want experience, come join us for this event. Damn it. Not a good start. Shot glass.
Requires the correct ID card.
I need to get better weapons for sure. Much better weapons.
Oh, Chikai.
What does that mean?
Chikai? That's like George
Takei. Chikai.
George Takei.
Gotcha. They're all dead. They're all dead. That's what that means.
Sulu. George Takei. Much...
I know who George Takei is. I just thought it was funny that... You know what I mean? Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Alright. So, did we clear them all out yet? There might be some on the roof.
Nope.
Hang it.
I'm getting radiated. Oh, that's an interesting position.
Radiating? Oh, I'm gonna pick this lock. Rifle. Hey, Chicken, this lock is locked. This safe is locked.
Can I do my power armor without it being stolen?
So, the safe.
Wait, what do you mean? You could wear it if you don't have a fusion core, but you can't sprint and you can't use power attacks. Yeah. And it doesn't protect
it's
you
open.
Anymore.
No, but like if I leave it at my base, it's not. I don't. It's just out in the open.
Well, we're in a private world right now. Yeah, it'll just disappear and go into your stuff, but we're in a private world right now, so you don't have to worry about that. Let's go. Alright. Level 18. That's all I had to do to get level 18. We're gonna have to defend it, so keep looting the area, and then I'll let y'all know when we have to start smacking heads together.
Loot it?
Yep.
Alright. Okay, I thought you were gonna have like a key on you, but I guess you don't.
Did you? What?
Oh, wait, there we go.
What be thine item that is new? Ah, plan.
Ah, there we go. We gotta defend. Alright, everybody, head back to El, farm. It's a Spanish word for farm. Is it.
Ranchero. No,
that's a ranch.
Yeah,
ranch.
Yeah.
Is it? There's a word I remember. If you see the event Moonshine Jamboree, join it. It gives hella high XP, also a guaranteed power armor spawn. Oh, really? That's awesome. Moonshine Jamboree. Feel free to join us, Bozo. I can't have people of a certain longevity on this earth join, but you're welcome to play on the private world.
Wow. That's funny.
Hey,
way to put it.
Yeah, thank you.
Hey, it's me.
What up?
Chakao.
Wait, did Angel join?
Yeah, Angel's right there.
Stop resisting! Yeah. Officer, this one right here, beat the shit. Wait.
Oh! You said something.
I know, that's why I stopped. Wait, do you have another one of those, do you have another one of those uniforms? You could give it to him, because he's got the cop hat, and then he could be, like, the resident...
Here, take my cop hat.
He could be the resident butt kicker, and he'll just carry out a police baton.
Strip me of my clothes, Hyper.
Don't say it like that.
There you go.
Oh, Angel changed.
Oh, I dropped it. It's right here.
Oh, you didn't have to drop it. I was asking if you had a
blueprint.
Shut up.
Right,
alright, I'm gonna go cry in a corner.
Thank you, man. It's okay. I've been trying to get rid of this.
Doubt it.
Shoot.
I have. Look out. I'm a fire breather.
They're trying to take my base out.
Why are they attacking your base instead of the actual farm? That doesn't make any sense.
It's just because they can.
That's a good enough reason. Any idea? We're good. I thought it was just gonna be gold, but it's scorched. Oh, right in the nuts. Right in the nuts again, that's what you get.
I'm really sad that they don't have the Wanderer.
In the, like, in the game?
Yeah, in the radio.
I know. That would be awesome if they did, because that trailer, the Wanderer trailer back in the day was awesome. Like, that, when I saw that trailer, it was right before I went to boot camp, and I was like, God, I can't wait to play that game.
The Wanderer song's in this game?
No, it's not in this one.
Not in this radio.
I think it's in Fallout 4, maybe?
What?
It is in Fallout 4.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. They got sued to take it down, though, because the singer, he said that he didn't want his song used in such a violent game.
What? Really?
Yeah,
bro,
yeah.
He's talking about being a player. Come on.
Yeah, what?
I know, he is. It's not even about violence. Yeah, but he saw the trailer, and he was like, oh, I don't like that. I'm going to be a little baby about it. So he did.
Okay, this...
Wait, I don't even know where he is. Do we even want to help Angel? That's the question.
Yes, we do.
Hyper.
Like, how do you make a song about being a player and then you don't just want your game and like the that's just like, come on, man. Got
it. It says you're offline, Angel, but you're in my match. That doesn't make any sense.
It's like making Call of Duty, but saying you can't shoot a gun.
Somewhat. I mean, you can make Call of Duty.
We could play I'm a Playa by Too Short, and that could be. We could make our own trailer with that song.
Dude,
it's
that
basically the
sense.
Same song, except 40 years later. I'm just kidding. That would be. not very culturally.
Put on the outfit, bro. See how you look.
Did he grab it? I don't think he saw it. Oh, there's the last one. It's just chilling up there on the mountain. Look, it's stuck.
Where?
It's just way over there. I'm gonna snipe it. Gotcha.
Country road.
Take me home.
Hey, perfect.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah, it is.
To the place.
What? I thought this was just like a completely different song.
No, I belong.
Appalachia.
Yeah, that's right.
Appalachia.
Wait, event completed. How did we? We didn't even do three rounds. That was just literally one wave.
Chicken took care of the rest of them at his base.
Appalachia. Oh yeah. Yeah, they're on the west side actually.
Ooh, assorted lights. That was pretty good. Let me see. We got. Assorted lights. If anybody wants this assorted lights plan, I already have it. I'm gonna drop it right here.
Just keep it and sell it at your at your camp.
I'll take that.
Well, if you
it's on the ground.
Whoever
wants it.
Dang it! What are those called? If you sell it like a vendor station, like just sell it at your camp.
Don't move, Hyper.
Yeah, dude.
Alright, we need to find... Where are the daily events located? We gotta find them, right? Or do they not give us daily events in a private match? I don't think it does.
I've no clue.
Oh, event, yeah. Okay, so the events are the hexagons. What is Dogwood Dia? Also, what'd you say, Angel?
How do I invite you to a team?
I can invite you, but it says you're offline, so it's not letting me.
I'm here.
Yeah, but I think your profile is listed as offline, so it's not letting me.
No.
Yeah, because we're all yellow and you're Angel, you're white. On,
yeah.
On
I think it might only be four.
No, it's not. Oh, he's no, in the game. Three. No, he's in the game, but he's just listed as offline, so I can't send him a team invite.
Oh.
All right, we need to find maps. There we go. Team invite sent to Angel Skyrunner. There you go. See, he just had to turn online.
I don't know what I did.
He broke it. Okay, so does anybody know how to start an event besides finding it in the open world? Like, does anybody know event locations?
I do not.
No, there's like... Like almost 10.
Dogwood Daya.
That's the only one I see. Yeah,
where's you seeing that?
Hey, let's go. Let's go take on the guys. Let's take on the guys at the
We might only get one.
We will.
Sorry. Oh no, we got one south. Enclave event. Bots on parade. That's at the Burning Mountains.
No, nobody else has that yet. I think it's only gonna show us that like our level. So you're a higher level, so it shows you level appropriate ones. Let's all do Dogwood Die Off together, because I'm lowest level, so you all should be able to do it too.
Fast traveling to the
event.
Shitting range.
The shitting range.
The shitting.
Whoops.
I hope not. That'd be an awful.
How would you? Never mind.
You either do it like an ape and you just like cup it and like toss it.
Or so are like... we following the angel or are we?
No, we're following me.
You hyper.
It comes out projectile. Like,
go a little hipper.
Just like look back at it.
Like a little turd torpedo.
This is Rapid Mayor speaking. Well, broadcasting actually. Anyway, it seems our elite dogwoods are suffering.
Optional, get fertilizer, load fertilizer, load fertilizer. Why is it optional if we need to get the fertilizer? We have to get the fertilizer for the event. We got 1 minute. Yo, we got under a minute now. We gotta roll.
It's not letting me turn off this stupid thing. There we go. Okay, so... I joined the event, but what's happening? It says get fertilizer, load. Hold on, like get fertilizer, load fertilizer into Becker Farm aerosolizer, and then load fertilizer into Smith Farm. Okay, so we just gotta find. Oh my God, those are Meyer lyrics.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna be able to do this one.
Why?
Oh, it's Scorpion.
Cause we got 30 seconds on it.
We could still murder this thing though. Damn, we didn't have any time. Where do we even get this stuff, though? Like the aerosolizer and all that.
Aerosolizer activate.
Okay, but we don't have, oh, we failed? That's so dumb. Oh my God, what a waste. That's not a good start. We need to find another event.
I found an army trunk up here. If you guys want to grab some loot,
I mean I'm down. Why not?
Just come up to my way.
It's Chicken's way or the highway.
Nobody away. There's a tunnel with light coming out of it.
It is the way.
This is the way.
The tunnel of love.
Oh hey, yeah, look, there's a little army camp up here. Okay, Chicken, everybody keep an eye out for another event on the map, because I know it gives us a notification. Nah, I mean, I'm gonna cook some food. Mr. Fuzzy, autopsy board game. Oh, if anybody needs to do the challenge for scrapping a board game, there's 4 on the floor over here. Sorry, Chicken.
Pick one up for me.
Well, I can't pick it up for you. It won't work if I pick it up. We tried that already.
Can we trade?
No, we tried that already. It doesn't work.
Can I speak now? Can I tell everyone the events?
I'm sorry.
Yes.
I'm sorry. Yes.
Okay. So, there's 2 events on my map. There's the one on the Burning Mountain, Enclave event, Bots on Parade. And there's one directly to the east, which is, Event Census Violence.
That sounds the easiest.
Well, I hadn't looked at the details yet. There's only one way to fix the incorrect census tally murder, so that one just seems like it's just, just kill. Build and protect MODIS automated patrol.
So, that one's like level 50 plus. I saw that one yesterday, but it said recommended level 50 plus, so that one would be a good idea.
Wait, so
does anybody else have any? Oh no, 2 more popped up 13 seconds ago. Manhunt and then census violence. What is census?
That's the other one. That's the one I was talking about.
Help recapture Mad Dog Malone. Let's do that one. That sounds fun. We're gonna be playing Bounty Hunter.
I don't see any of these.
Wait, which
Mad Dog Malone. It's I don't know. It was
the Manhunt one.
Manhunt, yeah, that one. That one.
Oh, there it is.
Yeah, it just popped up. It just popped up. Mad Dog Malone is on the loose.
As the warden of Eastern Regional Penitentiary, I don't think that I last one. All right, so what, Manhunt?
Oh my God. We got some super muttons. Yeah, I'm already here waiting for you guys.
Oh. Wait, did you guys come up and get the trunk yet?
No, we're already here. We can go back for it after.
I'll join you guys.
Hold on, we're trying to listen.
These guys are killing me.
My marshals will take care
of transporting him back here. Somebody help me.
Angel, why? No, wait. Join the event. Join the event, Green Lantern, and then we'll all be together. No, no, no. You got to join the event. So on the bottom left at events, join the one called Manhunt. Just like you joined that one yesterday when we got murdered underground.
Yeah. Why not, Hyper? What happened?
What do you mean?
You said Angel, why?
Because I didn't want to start shooting yet, but hey, if we're gonna fight, let's fight.
We need to wait for
Ow.
I got you, big boy.
I'm just saying we're gonna wait for green.
Yeah, it's not
letting
me respawn.
You have to choose not your body, but an area next to your body. Mr. Sandman.
Mr. Sandman.
That's playing in game right now on Appalachia Radio. Or Blappalachia Radio, it's called.
Blappalachia!
God, we put our hands on these mutants. Let's go.
Okay, I'm back in the game. Now let me get the tabs.
Mad Dog's gang. How's about this one?
Wait, can you wear that skull faceplate? That's awesome.
How do we go in? Send or subdue Mad Dog Malone.
We gotta get inside L building.
Oh, there's a note right here. Final orders for drafting something.
Oh yeah, Battle of Huntersville speech.
Looks like we got a four-star
there's a trunk right here. Custom fit robot right leg.
It's different for everybody.
Don't yell at me.
Yeah, I'm gonna yell at you, Angel.
I'm busting that Mad Dog's neck right now.
Wait, no, we gotta take him alive. We gotta take him alive.
Alive?
I thought that's what we had to do. Like, it's... I don't know.
Oh, they got his ethos.
Oh, I don't know. I thought Honey was gonna respond to that, but she thought she was a hater, I guess.
I said, oh!
Killed him. Oh, he's alive.
He's like, sir.
Oh, event completed.
I don't know how you can't understand it. It's
a diagram.
I don't know. Bless you.
Like how it says protect Mad Dog Malone, but he's like super dead already.
It's a tough world out there, and you can't always count on everyone.
Oh God! Ow! Crap it!
I just got told the most random thing ever, but I can't repeat it, and it's totally me.
Send me a message.
Okay, I forgot. Do you know what the candy ooze tube is?
Dang, a lot of caps. So when you search a body here, Dream, press R on it. So press E to open the body, then press R, and it'll show you the loot of all the bodies in the area.
I don't even know where you're. Are you guys up on the building?
Yeah.
Oh, Hyper, I found a chessboard.
I got
for
some grab keys.
Oh, yeah, the damn keys. Nice.
I found a chessboard for you, Hyper.
I already found one. Right? I already found one.
Really? Okay.
You just joined through your friends list, Bozo. You'll have to add me. Through Fallout.
Dude, I'm gonna message you the same thing. You gotta hear this shit.
God, these mutants are psychos. He has an eye socket. Oh, it opens this door. I guess we could have snuck in and gatted him. Alright, so what did we get for that? We didn't get anything. That was...
little rocky right here. Totally rocky shit. Got that.
Not bad, not bad. Alright, I guess we'll do
here,
another
guys.
Event. Join the next event.
Here.
A collision course 1 second ago. Fight the Scorch to claim a cargo bot supply drop. Oh, let's go! Supply drop.
I sent it to you, Chicken and Hyper. Check if you guys got a chance.
Does anyone need a teddy for their
what
teddy
the
quest?
Fuck?
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh my god, I can't say that. Sorry, guys. What?
You can't. But you know what I'm talking about.
I don't know who that is.
Have you seen the Ooze Tube candy?
Wait, this white
Ooze Tube is.
Oh, yeah. We used to, like, eat that all the time with kids. Yeah, I know. Okay,
hey,
dang.
Hyper, come and stab me.
I'm in the event already. I can't. Let me set my hash out again. I told you we were joining the event. Where are you?
I'm dead.
We're getting.
I just say murder. Like, so you know what I'm talking about. I'm chicken.
No, I know what it is.
I think it was that.
There's a dead lady inside of it.
I don't know how to respond to that woman.
Alright, so we need to defeat these scorch waves. Let's all get in the back of the APC. Or I guess up here.
Yeah. I don't know. Never mind. Don't ask for my roots.
We can't talk about this on stream anyways.
Alright, alright.
Because it's too hard. I was spellbounded though. It says some interesting things.
Okay, let's go. Prepare for more. We only have 5 seconds between rounds? That's wild.
I'll just say those interesting things. And then, I don't know. Sure.
But I mean, like, is it weird to say Loki kind of down?
No, because I mean, like, hey, if the business proposition is like,
okay, let me see. So we got.
Then, it's just like, I don't know, do you agree with the terms and conditions?
Alright, so we got...
Low-key? I do.
Oh, man, hey. Sign on the dotted line.
Alright. You could join the event now, whenever you want, Green. And that way, we could all stay together. So if we join an event, we all gotta join it together as ASAP as possible. Yeah, we're in the adults channel right now. I can't have you guys on stream, Mr.
Oh, who's asking to join the channel?
Bozo.
El Boyo. El Niño de Bozo.
The child of the Bozo?
The child of the Bozo. That's his new name.
Yes. Okay.
Welcome, child of the Bozo.
Well, I don't put him on a Spanish.
I don't. Where's the next wave? We gotta find it.
I found another bear. If anyone needs one for a challenge, by the way.
I finished the challenge, so somebody else. Are you gonna join us, Green? Oh, scared the crap out of me, Honey Brot. Abu.
Honey Brot.
We gotta find these guys. Found the guys, guys. Oh yeah, there they are.
Wait, where's everyone?
We're in the event.
Oh, no, wait. I thought you were, playing your game for a second. Kind of like him for a sec. My bad. I was just like, what?
I got another... I'm at 16%
down. Remember, ladies, just because Bing Crosby tells you to put down the gun doesn't mean you have to.
Uranium fever. Oh, they're directly east of us, actually.
Yeah, they're up on the mountain. Okay. Or if they kill.
So the hexagon, just to the east of the, air fight in the map. Okay. You can just click on it and hit join and the little drop is there.
You click it, you don't press enter, you gotta like physically click it. Stimpak? Another corpse? What is with all these corpses? Oh god, that one's just. Ugh, that one's disgusting.
What up, HB?
Hello.
Oh dang, HB.
No.
HB's been on a warpath for like the last 2 days.
No. L scorched. You're just violent. You murdered all the things.
I have a vibe. This is
you're
the last
just
one.
Like going ahead. This is like,
yeah, this is the last one.
Oh, I'm gonna go. There I go.
You guys gotta join us before we win it. Items. Otherwise, y'all aren't gonna get the experience and stuff.
I'm crying.
Hold on. Don't kill those scorched yet.
What's going on? Someone's getting hit. Yeah, that's
oh my god, they're beating the crap out of me.
Yeah.
Oh, Bozo started a new account. Let's go. Ow. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I force fed you alcohol very good.
Hey, I'm about it. And that was my life.
Hey,
wherever they are, 19.
They use no stimpak.
Don't forget that, okay?
Untyped
hello,
status, Merrick Cross.
I'm Julie. This is Appalachia Radio.
Wow.
What?
Attention responders. Cargo bot is now on final approach.
All right, we gotta wait for the cargo
bot.
No, I shot
so do we have to shoot it down, or does it just deliver it?
I don't know.
No, you got
oh, there
to
it is.
I think
it.
It's a drop.
Yeah,
I see
it's
it.
A...
Northwest. It's behind those trees.
Oh yeah. Okay, I see it. Yeah, we got to shoot
gonna,
it down.
It's gonna drop down.
No, it's friendly. No. Why would we have to shoot it? No, it's not taking damage. It's not taking damage.
Can't be. Before we had to use the shooting down.
Maybe you shoot it down if it's like an enemy player, but it's literally dropping it for us right now. Yeah, see? No, we don't have to shoot it.
That's what?
Shotguns work every time.
Dang, dog. Yeah, before Hatches shoot it down.
Not bad. Shattered leather armor chest, some concrete, and then some other stuff. Let's go. Not bad.
All right,
the next event we could join, maybe either Breaching Clear or Leader of the Pack. Hunt wolf packs in the forest, or clear the worksite and grab as much as you can carry. Breaching Clear gave us good stuff last time, didn't it?
Maybe not.
Alright, so everybody join the event. Leader of the Pack.
Did we do
that? I thought that was the one we were in the mine. Could be wrong. Just join Leader of the Pack.
Oh, yeah. We did do that.
Yeah. Hey, now which event are we doing?
Leader of the Pack.
Yeah, where are we going? Leader of
the Pack. last all.
And then it'll say event, and then under it, it'll say 6 minutes ago, leader of the pack. I'm overencumbered, I can't join the event. That's really dumb.
Yeah, I have to go drop off some stuff.
Well, we still got time. Did that one just populate?
No, hold on.
Yeah, we got time.
What? What weighs so much that I picked up?
Someone's like in the heat of the moment right now.
Next up, looks like the Commodores with uranium. Pop along if you like.
Who's awesome near Goinian?
That's Bozo.
Oh, okay. Uranium.
Whoa, pre-war money weighs 20 pounds? That's insane.
What does?
The pre-war money. 100 stack weighs 20. Oh no, that's 20 of the dollars for one stack equals that weight, I think, maybe? I don't know.
How many do you have?
Oh no, the $100 weighs 20 pounds. That's insane. Alright, I can join now.
Let me try now, too.
Leader of the pack.
Wanna hit some camp real quick? Drop some stuff.
Wait, did we put the sandwiches in the fridge? I hope we did. Those sandwiches are awesome. Sweet. Okay, we're just running events and stuff right now, guys, so if you're just joining us, we're hanging out.
What kind of sandwiches?
They're just roast beef and, I think, turkey, right?
Yeah.
Just some deli sandwiches, some mini sliders.
ASWatch has spotted multiple packs, but the Alpha's whereabouts are unknown.
This
sounds Alpha's location is unknown. We need to find and kill that Alpha Wolf ASAP.
We need to find and kill that Alpha Wolf ASAP.
Just make sure you bring a lot of bullets. That big Alpha is a heap of trouble.
Alright, Bozo's with us. Green is with us. We're just missing Unibreath and Angel. No, you're good. I just, if we finish it, I don't want to finish it without you, because these wolves are going to try and eat our faces.
Oh, you guys are right by my camp.
Yep.
Wait, do you hear the gunshots?
No.
Oh my god, what was that? Bozo just set himself on fire. Ah!
Invisible, what the hell?
No, they're not. I think they're fine. Regenerating metal right leg? That's not bad. I guess I'll take it for whatever reason. Alright, I thought. Oh, yeah, we got that one, so where's the next pack leader? The next pack leader is. Oh wait, it's way over there.
2, 3, 4.
Everybody fast travel to me.
Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear. That no matter how they coax him, I'll stay right here.
Alright, there's the dog. Let's get some dog meat. We'll teach you to be a canine around these parts. I see how people who are automobile. Kind of feels bad. I didn't feel wrong.
Damn.
Ow!
Newton Mutt. Oh, fuck you. Excuse me.
The way you just cut it off sounded way worse because you stopped it.
No, I said excuse me.
Oh, it's like my wife when she says, I said no thanks.
Bloodied submachine gun. Nice.
John's last words. Oh, wow. Raw wolf meat? Egg, yeah, whiskey, let's go. I'm gonna take all this meat and cook it. 3 per raw wolf meat, boiled leather chest piece. Okay, like, now we need to kill the wolf horde boss, not the pack boss.
Not Mora!
Okay, so this one is by Bozo. Everybody fast travel to Bozo.
I don't have Bozo as a friend.
He should be in the team, though. Wait, no, he's not. Hold on. Let me add him to the team.
Okay.
There we go. I'm over-encumbered again. Does anybody know a cooking station nearby? Wait, he finished it. Oh, it didn't count for us because we weren't in the area. Dang it, Bozo!
There's an armor bench inside this little hut right here. Your items.
Oh, look, there's a pumpkin pie in here if anybody wants it. What on earth?
I just love that someone somewhere decided the phrase bingle bangle bungle was worth using as a lyric. I hope it makes you smile too.
God, this DJ, I don't like her. She's annoying. Three Dog is the goat. Anybody who doesn't like Three Dog deserves to never play Fallout again. There's a locked safe up here, chicken.
I only care about the music, bruh.
Fair enough.
A locked safe?
Up here by me, there's a locked safe.
So down the hill, there's an armor bench where you can scrap items if you're over encumbered.
Fair enough.
I'll get that.
Hey, look, I'm in Super Troopers.
How'd you get them? How'd you get up there?
Oh, so that safe, if I don't unlock it, I don't get the contents. I didn't realize that. I look like an idiot.
How'd you get up there?
I just walked up the stairs.
What stairs? Oh, there they are. Never mind. Safe.
Alright guys, let's hit another event.
No, I got 5 pre-war money in there.
Breach and clear at the bottom.
Ooh, patrolman sunglasses, let's go. And a campaign hat. Alright, which one are you saying, Angel?
Breach and clear at the bottom.
Yeah, let's do breach and clear. Let's go. Everybody join the breach and clear event. We're gonna do that one next. I'm over-encumbered again, are you kidding me? Okay, you guys could join that one. I can't join you until I cook this food and eat it. Oh yeah, there's cooking stuff right here. Let's go.
My G! I've been telling you there's a scrap station at the bottom, too. They're gonna, like, scrap whatever fucking junk. Excuse me.
Bing bong.
We're all getting better at it. We're all getting better at it. It's a rated M game, so we can make a few slip-ups here and there. But we should still try, TBH. Does anybody need food? I just cooked up a bunch of dog.
You're scared.
Yeah, I do, actually.
It tried to eat me first. I'm just getting it. I'm just treating it how it treated me. What do you mean, boo? All right, come to me, Angel. Or I'll because I can't fast travel right now.
I wish I could take this.
When you cook it, it makes mutt chops. That's funny.
What the?
When
you guys started it with the hyper?
Alright, I can join you guys now. Give me a sec. Yeah,
I mean,
I'm joining.
Hard.
It starts based off the world timer, so it doesn't really matter. I'm joining right now. We're all good.
Yeah.
I got my rum and coke. I'm gonna join it. It's actually not bad with the diet. I thought it was gonna be way worse than it was, but it's alright.
Clear the area of hostiles. Oh, we're shooting the loot.
We should all do that. We should all play the. We should all play the story together, guys.
Location must be clear before breach can occur. Sky by Sons
of the Pioneers. Ooh, I love the song.
Oh yeah.
I just need to get level 25.
Oh,
Let me out of here.
You're good, you're good, you're good. Just respawn. These events usually are a pain in the ass. Here, other side, other side.
Oh, they're getting me. Guys, come here.
Right here, I'm shooting him.
Get that.
Right in the mouth. Let's go.
Initiating breach procedure. All workers, please evacuate to a safe distance immediately.
Oh, we gotta retreat.
Wait, why? What's happening?
That's what it says, retreat to a safe distance.
Oh, God. Everybody leave. Get out of the fence. Get out of the fence line. Okay, we retreated. It'll tell you if you're far enough.
There's a mother load over there.
Okay, so what do we do now? Harvest materials from containers. Okay.
Let's go black.
Which containers? Oh, right here on this thing. This thing over here. We requires key.
Dang, I have no space.
Oh, that's pretty good ore, but I don't have any. Yeah, I'm not gonna take this. I don't really need any of this. I'm just trying to get the experience. Oh, it unseals one thing at a time. 14 seconds till next unsealed. So we have to wait till it unseals all 30 of them. We better get a good reward for this, because that's insane. Oh, but we got guys.
I'll be right back. I gotta go unload.
All good.
Oh, it's a bomb!
I got it.
They hit the Pentagon!
Get up here, Jesus Christ!
Oh my god.
I mean, we're supposed to. Ah! Threw you away like the trash you are.
There's a place where you can scrap that. Like on this fence over here.
That's the most random.
I gotta get this guitar player out of my camp. They suck.
Wait, because they don't stop playing?
Yeah, and they suck at it.
I know. They're pretty lame. What do you do with uranium ore? You can make fusion cores, right?
Here they come, guys.
Wait, how'd I get over encumbered again? Mr.
Sandman. Yes? Bring us a
dream, give him a bang. Okay, so we got 22 out of 30 unsealed. We're almost done with it. Alright, we got more guys coming in from the east. Bozo's in his underwear. What is he doing? He's just got like a combat helmet and underwear on. That's all he has. That's ridiculous. Wow, we unloaded on him. Nice. Man, Green murdered that guy. Collect remaining materials before the machine submerges. Alright, let me see. Are they worth it though?
Isn't that one a classic? I feel like everyone knows the first few lines. And after that, they're often just mumbling along, not knowing the rest of the words.
I don't need any of this.
Always
this is
fun to
lame.
See. Terminals here in the station say this was the most popular song pre-war. I can't take a real survey, but I'm betting it's still true today.
We got more coming in from the northeast.
So there's orange ones that I'm not gonna lock.
I don't.
Alright, let's see what we've got.
Oh, cryolator.
You got the cryolator? You're lying.
West Virginia.
Huh? That's what it said.
He got the cryolator? That's insane. Chicken was trying to find that forever.
Why would I lie?
You know why.
It doesn't show me I have it.
You know
it
what
just
you
popped
did.
Up on the side. Oh yeah.
All right. So I guess the last one is back on the beat. All right. Wait. Public event. One violent night. Make a lot of noise to lure deadly creature to defeat it. Recommended level 25. Yeah, let's do that one. All right. Public event. One violent night. We're gonna need everybody for this because it's 25. So honey, everybody join that.
Where is it?
It's under public events.
Back on the beat?
Yep.
Oh no, one by the night.
Is it better?
I found another suit. Look.
Aw, oh, damn it, I'm over in comfort.
I'm gonna drop a bunch of food if you guys want it. So, I'm gonna drop some mutt chops. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of those. And then I'm gonna drop some purified water. I'm gonna drop 4 of those as well. Alright, there's food on the ground for you guys. Right here. You joining the public event left?
Found a suit.
So it says a strange creature attacks Buck's den beer house. Play instruments, swing instrument weapons, and keep the jukebox rocking. Swinging instrument weapons while under the influence of alcohol attracts the creature faster. Defeat the creature when it shows up to make the beer house a safe place to party again. Alright, so we need to get drunk and make a lot of noise. That's simple enough. Western West Virginia.
West Virginia.
We used to always sing that song to start. Alert. An unknown dangerous creature has been sighted
in
the vicinity of the Sunderdane compound. He just get murdered right away?
Yeah. Every night while we party. We call it the I spawn back with all my stuff. Kill some of our best guys.
Polly says the loud music. Wait, can we use this as a weapon? We can make a ruckus to draw here and set up
an ambush. Drop my boy. A gold fork?
Yeah. Oh no, we have to use the weapons, I guess. Alright, let's find some.
I got a guitar sword.
Alright, everybody drink some beer. Or whiskey or whatever. Ow. We gotta defend the jukebox. And get drunk. Defend the jukebox, get drunk, have a good time. Oh, there's a stash right here if you guys need to use it. What is that?
I don't really need to know that.
I don't have any alcohol. I have wolf ribs, though, if anybody wants food.
Oh,
alright, we'll have two people fighting while the rest of us are playing music.
Oh, I want to play banjo.
There's a banjo? Yeah, let's go. No, wait, beating them with that banjo does a lot, gives a lot of progress. That's awesome, Bozo. Just keep beating people with the banjo. Bozo's got the right idea. Where did you get that? Where did you guys get the weapon?
Fun treasure map.
Ow. That's not very nice. Whoa.
Why am I seeing colors?
I think it's because the gangrenous feral ghoul.
Oh, good.
Oh, we need to make more noise. I need to take some rat away, actually. Let me go to my stash, see if I can find... If you guys have music in your... Like, a musical instrument in your stash, grab it. I don't know what counts. I thought I had a walking cane. No. No, I don't have one. Dang it.
Suppressor's lead pipe, huh?
Alright, we gotta start playing music. We have 6 minutes. Everybody hop on the la musica.
I don't have any music.
You come up here to the stage, you'll be fine. And just start choose
coming
one of the
next,
things to play.
Dark as a Dungeon by Tennessee Ernie Ford. If any of you out there were thinking about taking up coal mining, listen well.
You're coming in.
All right, Green, you protect the band. Let's go. He's a cop with a shotgun. Nobody mess with him.
I'm gonna die.
Ah! Ah!
I'll protect you guys.
About to die. With a squirt gun? What is that? It does so much radiation damage, that's crazy. Anybody? Oh, there's whiskey over here. Okay, I'm gonna take some whiskey. Oh, Bozo, drink this whiskey. Drink this whiskey, Bozo, because, yeah, drink this whiskey, Bozo. That way you can do more damage. I'm dropping it for you right here. Wait, no, I didn't drop it. Did I drink it? Huh. Yeah, it's gone.
All right, up on the instrument.
Yeah, everybody hop on the instruments. Let me go fix
Yeah,
I'm fixing it. Let's go. We're almost there. We're almost there. Hold on, hold on, I'll revive you. Give me a sec, give me a sec. Oh no, he already respawned, damn it. Oh, there it is, I hear it. You guys hear it?
I hear it running.
Defeat the Night Stalker barehanded with no weapons. Oh, too late. Ow. That thing is disgusting. That is terrible. Ah! Bozo's beating the hell out of it.
Easy.
Let's go.
Easy, too easy.
Oh, he's still moving around. Look at that. That is weird. He's still moving around. Hey, Bozo, move. You're in the way. I want to see some.
Oh, I'm dead.
Wendigo.
He's just chill. Oh, there we go.
Spiking.
Holy smoke, there's a ton of them coming in.
Dang, that was crazy. Got all kinds of good stuff. Let me revive Chicken really quick. He's dead in the chair. Oh, I can't. He's like dead. Alright, everybody press R on one of the corpses and just loot everything you can. Don't steal my automobile. I have so many 308 rounds, it's not even funny. Like 4,000 308 rounds. That's why I need to get me the MG42 so I could use that. Soon we gotta come to a divide. I don't wanna continue cause the sign says off from West Virginia. Okay, Radex. Oh, plasma grenade? Radex. all kinds of stuff. Let's go.
I don't wanna commit no murder.
All right, next event it is. Unless you guys want to do the story mode. Wait, can you guys hear me? I feel like nobody's hearing me.
Yeah.
Okay. Just checking. Just checking. Oh, also, everybody in the game needs to be near me because I'm gonna open some lunch boxes. So, Love, where are you right now? Come to me really quick so like you could open these lunch boxes with us. Or I guess we could travel to her because we're just gonna do the next event. Everybody travel to Honey Rat. Oh. Wait, wait, don't open him. Ah.
I don't even see HP.
Oh, ported love reaction. Let's go. Pretty good.
I don't know why.
I got me a combat rifle. That is awesome. But it's in 45. Philadelphia. What else did I pick up?
I don't see you guys at all.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Where'd you guys go?
Oh, she's not part of the team.
She's not? Oh, she's a hater.
How do I join you?
You gotta accept the invite, yeah.
That one could team do is with a bit full. Of updating, don't you think?
Oh, we can only have four? Okay. Ash Heap, West Virginia? All right, everybody just fast travel to me then, anyways. Not, huh? Wait, what? Yeah, everybody fast travel.
I'm a responder!
Wait, you actually did that questline, nerd? No, I'm just kidding, I love you.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
Look at me, look, I got a responder uniform. Nerd.
Shh, don't talk to me like that. Nerd. Stop. You're a bully.
You're dead.
Alright, just let me know when y'all are here.
What move behind you?
Angel's here.
Sweet. I have six legendary cores. Let's go. I can't store that here. Okay. Okay, Angel's here. Honey Brat's here. Oh, I like your beanie. That's cool. Where'd you get that?
I don't know. I don't remember.
Spawned me far as hell from you guys.
Alright, everybody teleport to Hipper Dipper.
I don't know how to do that.
Press G. That's like somebody saying, I love you, and you're like, I know, awesome. Or that's nice. Like, oh, that's nice. Somebody confesses their feeling. And you're like, thanks, bud. Alright, where is Angel? I don't see anybody.
I traveled to you, look how far it put me.
Oh, that's far. Crazy. Yeah, across the water. Alright, green, chicken, and Bozo, teleport down to me. Yeah, fast travel to me, green, chicken, and Bozo, so I can open these lunch boxes. Bing a bonga.
I'm getting rid of stuff because I'm over.
Oh, just put it in the stash. There's a stash in the inside the building. It's like, if you're facing the stage, it's on the right-hand side, far wall.
Okay.
Like, back there, there's a blue stash box. You can just throw everything.
I'm so over-encumbered, I can't even run.
Alright, everybody go to Love. Come with us to Green Lantern, then. That'll be what we have to do. Where are you? Were you north?
It's all no, about right moderation. Back toward the stages.
Yeah, I don't remember where that is. The Rusty Pig, where Chicken anymore, is. But this is one I think most
of us can relate to. Life isn't easy, friends.
Enjoy what you can.
I have no idea where that is. Oh wait, is it in an event only? Can we not go there outside of it? People say a man. I think so. I don't see it on the map anywhere.
To Rusty Pick?
No, where we were just doing the event.
It's on the right hand side of the stage.
Yeah. Oh no, I see him. I see him. So it's on the right hand side of the map, by the to the right of like the, I think that's an observatory. All right, we could just teleport to Bozo or Green. Actually, open the lunch boxes and then we could do some more events.
So north of us is Sunny Top Station. That's where the like nearest stash is.
No, there's a stash right here.
Because I'm not a part of your guys' group.
Oh my god, that's so frustrating.
You can teleport to anybody that's your friend.
Teleport to me then, love. I'm with him. I'm with him. You should be able to teleport to me. Alright. I'm here. Bozo's here. Green's here. Angel's here. I think my wife's on her way, and then we're just waiting on Chicken. And I'm gonna open all these lunch bags. So press map, and then...
I'm way overweight. I can't travel. I can't travel.
Okay, well, throw your stuff away so you can.
I don't wanna throw it away!
You're such a bully. Where are my lunch boxes, actually? Oh, no, I have them.
Don't get this level up,
just here we go.
I know, it's kind of hard. A new event team created is inviting all players. Oh, yeah, we could join the event team, but we need to... We'll join it. Give me a second.
Which one?
You could just put all that stuff into this chest right here. Over here, Green?
That's all
right. It's right here. All right, but the stash is here if there's anything you do want. Okay, so who's here? Chicken's here, Angel's here. Honey is the last person we're waiting on.
What you get?
Honey, just put everything away and then teleport, and then you can just go right back to your stuff. We're not joining an event yet. Just stay where you are. Everybody come here. Come y'all.
Yeah.
To the company store. I'm gonna sell you to the company store for $1 or $3.50.
Where's the
over here? See me? Behind you. Over here. Right here. Right here. Right y'all. Alright. Honey Brett.
I'm putting my stuff away.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Don't yell at me. It's right here.
Okay.
Just put everything you can. I would say just put all your stuff in there and then just take out what you want. Like, and do it by category too, because it's easier to see what you want and what you need. What not. Oh, that's not bad. There's actually some good stuff over here still. Some really good stuff, actually. No, we're not. You don't need to travel yet. We're here with you. She needs to travel to us whenever she. Are you even gonna come with us, love? Cause it's good stuff. All right, I'm dropping a blueprint for you guys. Strengthened leather armor. So whoever wants that can drop it. It's right here in the center of the room. On the bear rug. It's on the bear's butt.
Somebody's bear butt here.
get it, it's a bear butt. We'll be here all week, folks.
Awesome man, it's bear butt.
I guess we could play the band while we're waiting.
How do I go down? How do we freaking go down? Oh, there we go.
That last sip was very, very, very potent. We're not a very good band, guys, I'm gonna be honest. I'm well tuned now though, so that's good. Alright, honey. I will
not everyone is a fair weather friend. You find the people who are there for you no matter what, and you stick together.
It's not letting me drop anything else in here.
Alright, everybody join the public team for Bozo. Just walk up to him, hold X or hold E on him to join the public team. That's a times one bonus. The more people join, the higher the bonus. It's not letting you what?
It's not letting you put anything in.
Let me go help you guys. I'll be right back. Stay with us.
Wait, I figured it out. No? I thought I did, but it's not putting everything in there. I think it's cool.
So, things that weigh a lot.
I don't know where to get rid of it.
These notes? You gotta read all these. They would say no. Those. Your stash is universal, it doesn't matter how many boxes you make. Just, I don't know, get rid of some of these guns. So these notes, just read all of these. Okay, now you should have room in your stash. So honey's got it figured out, I think. Now we just need chicken.
Chicken's here.
Okay, cool. We just need honey. Then she's almost ready. Can't TP not TP. That's fine. Wait, why don't we have a bonus, Bozo? I thought we were supposed to get one with more people joining. Am I missing something?
Chickster?
Nah.
I don't know
where he is. Ammo doesn't weigh very much. You're better off putting weapons away or like armor or like junk or.
He cried.
Some food. Yeah, drop that moldy food, eat some mutt chops. There, now you can come. Let's go. Alright. Press C. I don't know, press escape and then C. Also join the public team.
Cracker.
general people are
she should
out
be here
there,
pretty soon.
Everyone. And
there she is.
Are,
I see her.
That's where home is. Don't forget that, okay?
Wait, it doesn't.
You're with us. Just come up here. You're right there. We see you.
Yeah, but it. Where are you? I don't see you.
Yeah, keep going. We're all the way up here. All right, everybody surround Chicken Finger.
Oh wait, that's not you.
How many people can join a public group, Bozo? Do you know? Love, go to Bozo. He's a guy in the underwear, and hold E on him. Wait, no, no, no. No, join his team. Yeah, hold E on him to join his public team.
Yeah, no, it's not doing anything.
Okay, fine. All right. I got it. Only four. Okay, so I'm about to start opening them. Everybody get near here.
Oh, my God.
What do we get for those?
It'll tell you. It'll pop up. You get a party favor, and then sometimes you get a bonus of some kind.
Wait, I have those lunchbox
things. Pretty sure they're different
too.
Emotions. Yeah, you can open them.
How do I open? Where do I? Are they in my inventory?
They're in eight. Or yeah, they would be under 8. We got Scouts Code Survival, whatever that means.
Okay, that's all my lunch boxes.
Sweet, sweet. Alright guys, let's start the next event. No, there aren't any popping up right now, actually, so I guess we can't. Okay, everybody look for an event, I guess. I hope
that song is some good inspiration for any of you out there playing the steel guitar. It's got such a great sound. Here's a song about the three people
can't.
You can always rely
I have a quest
on. Me, not myself. Nearby. And I.
Maybe we have to leave the area.
By the ink spots.
I'm gonna leave
Whoa.
The area. What happened?
That was interesting.
What happened?
I killed one of those things and it just like.
Silo Charlie code piece V4.
It like exploded with fireworks.
Interesting.
Got a plunger.
Leader of the pack.
Oh, talky mushrooms.
Oh, leader of the pack popped up. All right, let's
Whoa,
all try leader
what
of the pack.
The heck? We're not a crowd. These ones are exploding with fireworks. We're not even company. What's happening?
I think that's one of the party my favors we got. Echo,
my shadow. Oh. Ah.
You're a scary bird, aren't you?
What mood is the
moonlight? Proud of you.
Responders, priority alert!
Oh yeah, that might be mine, yeah. I don't have to leave. Thank you.
Force Watch has spotted multiple packs. But the Alpha's whereabouts are unknown. I repeat, Alpha's location is unknown. We need to find and kill that Alpha.
You just got capped.
Take out the smaller packs and draw out that Alpha. Just make sure you bring along.
I'm gonna go
forward.
To the north one. Everybody follow me to the north one so we can get that Alpha.
I don't know where you're at.
We're doing the leader of the pack event, Boo. Oh my god. They're just exploding. That's hilarious.
Stall left arm.
Dang it.
That's my echo.
It's up here.
My shadow and me.
There's a couple bears up here too.
We ain't no bears. That is.
Bears as in y'all boys, or just teddy bears?
Teddy bears. I haven't seen a Yugwai in 76 yet.
My shadow and me. You know, I've been wondering, what good is that silver?
Yeah, stop coughing. This is not good.
That shines way, way up above. Yeah, I walk with my shadow. I talk with my echo. But where is that gal that I love?
To go kill the other two directly south of us.
A buzzer took a monkey for a ride in the air. The monkey thought that everything was on the square. The buzzer tried to throw the monkey off of his back, but the monkey grabbed his neck and said, now listen Jack,
and
fly right, straighten up and fly right, straighten up and fly right.
That's really far away, actually.
What's the use of diving? Straighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. The buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me. Release your hold and I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right.
How do I get one of those blue little lock things above my name?
I don't know. I think you have to be friends with us, maybe?
I am friends with at least two of you.
You have it above your name for me.
Oh, it's not above my name.
Yeah, mine's not above my name. It just doesn't show above you. He's got a beacon on his body, love. You can pick it up. It starts a quest.
The buzzer told the monkey, you are choking me, release your hold, then I will set you free. The monkey looked the buzzer right dead in the eye and said, your story's so touching, it sounds just like a lie. Straighten up and fly right, straighten up and stay right.
Southeast.
Brotherhood of Steel welcome broadcast? Let's go. I want to join the Brotherhood of Steel. No, I can't join. I'm lame.
Oh.
I feel like we're missing some.
Let me see. Let me open my
pit boy
really quick. I
want
to bring the brother to steal.
Attention, people of Appalachia. This is Paladin Romani of the Brotherhood of Steel, broadcasting from Fort Atlas. You are no longer facing the wasteland alone. The Brotherhood has returned.
The Brotherhood has returned.
Bing bong.
I didn't realize the Brotherhood of Steel was like that powerful this early on after the war.
Dawn is here forever.
Romani out. Blood Eagles find us like this. Dead meat.
I didn't get anything. Oh, yeah, I did.
About time to hit up a camp again.
Not
no
bad.
Way in hell I'm scavenging out there.
People of Appalachia.
Does anybody know if there's a stash nearby?
Of the Brotherhood of Steel.
I think it's time to pay those settlers a visit.
You are no
Can't
longer
let them miss me.
Angel's
survive.
Maybe if you set up stash.
Our mission is to help you lead a better, safer life, free from the dangers left behind in the wake of the great. Holy cow.
We are gonna use purified water, purified water. Not bad, not bad. The blue is your bond level with the player. Sweet. You missed this game? Well, if you haven't played it in a while, they updated the heck out of it, and it's actually really fun now. We're having a blast playing it. At least I've been having a good time tonight. I just want to do... I want to level up. Maybe we should do some quests, actually. Where are we going now? Expand. Featured all. We have nothing going on right now. Alright, guys. I'm going to fast travel to one of my quest locations. And, yeah. I'm going to register as a volunteer for the responders, I think. Wait, world event, eviction notice? Difficulty hard, started, participant zero, type co-op, freezing touch, slow targets down on attack.
Whoa!
Oh, that's a really good one. Alright, I'm joining that. Mutated, whatever the junk. Yeah, I need to play it again. I haven't played in about a year. Hey, yeah, hop on. Maybe I'll be able to send you an invite. You can join us on the private world. I don't know if you're into that. But yeah, there's a bunch of free stuff right now. Thanks to the release of the new TV series. So if you want some free Vault 33 swag and some other like power-ups and stuff, now's the time to join. Because I think it's only here for a limited time.
Is anyone out there?
Reporting
is a call for help. Settler camp was attacked by mutants last night.
Please help. This is a level 50?
My name's Kenneth Dean.
We're screwed.
We're south of Huntersville. I'm the last one alive.
What?
Probably won't be much longer. Mutants arrived. For now, hurry.
I've been watched out of all eight episodes. That was a good show, man.
That should drive them away. They come
I was
back.
Expecting it to suck and be awful, like the Halo series, and I was really bummed. Then I watched the first episode, and I was like, man, this is exactly what it should be. They did a really good job with it. They did a really good job with it.
This is Commander Sophia Daguerre of the USSA. This is an emergency. USSA, come in. Please, come in. There was a malfunction upon re-entry. I repeat, we've crashed somewhere.
Miscellaneous.
Crew status unknown. Broadcasting my coordinates. Please hurry.
Not bad, not bad. Okay. Hey, did anybody find a power armor frame here? Because there's one right here. Weapons, workbench, pack of cigarettes. Thought it was amazing. I know some people had some issues, but I thought it was... It was really good. I didn't like how they portrayed the Brotherhood of Steel. Like, they were a bit too, like... I don't know, zealous for me. And then I didn't like how they portrayed the NCR. But other than that, I thought it was spot on. And the whole ghoul thing was a little bit weird, how, like, all ghouls, no matter what, would turn into a feral ghoul eventually. I thought that was kind of, like, I don't know, unnecessary. But other than that, I thought it was amazing. It was one of my favorite shows of all time. They did a really good job. I'm happy with it. All right. Where is everybody?
Getting attacked by a goblin with wings.
I don't know how to play this event, but so this is all up to you.
Holy crap!
Okay, so Bozo doesn't know either. That's awesome. Whatever. Alright. Let's just... You need help, love? Oh, there's a Scorch Beast! Guys, everybody, there's a Scorch Beast attacking my wife. Let's go help her. That's crazy. Love, where are you right now?
I have no idea. I can't even pause. If I pause, it starts attacking.
Oh, there she is. I'm fast traveling to Honeybrad, helping her fight the Scorched Beast.
It's stuck right now, so...
Even better, then we could all kill it easily. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. That's bad. She is having a bad time. Are you dead?
No, but it got unstuck.
Honey Brat's on the top right near the pumpkin patch. I'm going there to reinforce her. I did think the power armor in the show, though. That was probably, like, overall my favorite part. The power armor looked so badass. I loved the power armor.
Where did it go? Oh, she talking mushrooms. That was...
It's a level 30 Scorched Beast? Yeah, we're not gonna have a good time on this one. I've never fought a Scorched Beast before, so this is new to me. I'm a relative noob to this game. What is this? How did you summon the zoo? Yes, they did the power armor right. They really did. The power armor was awesome. They used animations for Skyrim for this, I guarantee. What's up, King? Your game downloaded yet?
It's at 54%.
Nice.
I just got free food though.
Nice.
Hell yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
I think it's stuck again.
And got some free food.
Part where he crushed the dude's eyes. That was crazy, wasn't it? Yeah, that was absolutely wild. It's almost dead. We got this, friends. We got this. I'm out of 10mm rounds. It's dead. Let's go.
We
need pretty good.
I need help, guys.
Where are you?
Finding these super mutants.
All right, I'm teleporting back to Angel.
They keep freezing me.
Oh yeah, we're not gonna be able to do that. That's a level 50 quest. I didn't know it was gonna be level 50, so yeah, you should just abandon that. Got another wolf horde one? That's crazy. Dogwood die off, what's that one? Save the bleach dogwoods. AWOL armaments, defend against waves of robots. Yeah, let's do that one. AWOL armaments. Everybody can join it. It should be public, right? I don't know what it is about these chips, love, but every time I eat them, I start coughing like crazy. I might be allergic to something in them, I'm not gonna lie.
I don't know what you'd be allergic to.
I don't know, but the last couple times I ate some of these, it did the same thing.
I got them back, don't worry.
Oh, right when I'm about to go teleport to help you. Wow, Angel, I see how it is. We're just not good enough for you, right?
No, I just was able to do it.
Attention, patriotic citizens! This is Sergeant Gutsy, ABA-1!
Oh, Angel, you sound like you've been enjoying today's holiday.
Send authorities and able-bodied individuals to the Robco Research
You sound like you've been enjoying today's holiday.
ABA-1,
Yeah, kinda.
Ooh, there we go. Did you play any other Fallout games? Oh yeah, I've played them all. I'm a huge Fallout fan. I just never streamed it because it's like, there's so many huge streamers and like content creators doing it that like, it's kind of hard to find your space. But I'm gonna start playing through each of the games on Fallout Friday, starting with Fallout 1, playing through all the way up through Fallout 4. Maybe even do like Fallout London or something like that. But yeah, I'll do that during the day, and then evening time, we'll play as a group. We could all play Fallout 76, so that's what we'll be doing for the foreseeable future. What does this button do? Oh, I need help. I'm in danger. I didn't realize that was going to start this.
Dog would die off of it.
I'm doing AWOL weapon one, AWOL armaments, and I'm fighting up hordes of robots right now. Sweet, I'd be down to watch. Awesome, man. Yeah, well, join us. Hop in like the Discord sometime. I do giveaways and stuff once a month, so week after next will be when I'm doing one. Maybe I'll give away copies of games, all kinds of stuff, and then you can join us for like game nights and stuff. It's a good time. Ow. I am in danger. Danger. But yeah, it's gonna be a good time. Fallout is such a deep lore series that it's really easy to just get into it. Wow, these guys are tough. Does anybody know how to use the bats on mouse keyboard? Oh, he's legendary, that's why. Who's fighting that Assaultron by themselves? Is that my wife? I turned my wife to say, oh crap, and then get up from her computer. The window? Oh, it's raining like crazy outside right now. That makes sense. Oh, we're getting a huge storm right now. Let's go. We might lose connection, by the way, for the stream. I mean, I love the rain, but, yeah, be warned. If it just cuts out, it's because we're having a monsoon right now. Oh, man. Oh my god, it's happening.
and goes to Eurasia. Show.
I heard you freaked out. My dad was wanting to see one of these storms. He's gonna be able to see one.
I think you might be asleep. You might have gone to bed.
Let me go wake him really quick. He said to wake him if he has a storm happens, so I'm going to. Mamba, welcome. How are you doing? You're gonna hop in the private server? Feel free to if you want. I know you're gonna be traveling very soon, so no pressure. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. God, everybody's so focused. You hear how like quiet we are.
Oh my god.
A sentry bot attacked me. I've contracted bloodworms from what? Oh! And a diseased red roach, that's what. Oh my god. Not good. Frame rate. I haven't installed the game yet. 1.12 car. Right on, man. Right on. Good stuff. Yeah, Bethesda's doing stuff right now. So they should be rewarded when they do stuff right. My gun is like destroyed. Sentry bot. Wave. Oh no, we're still going. Ooh. I am on fire. Oh my god, yeah, we're probably gonna lose power, guys. This storm is insane. It is insane. My word.
In the membrane.
We haven't gotten a storm this bad since last, like, well, early last year. This is a crazy one. The dogs are not having it right now. Oh, there we go. Legendary Robo Brain Tactician. Nice. Overeater's heavy leather chest piece. Ah!
No way!
We all got down by that. Oh, that's funny.
I got you guys.
Thank you, thank you. That's a pretty good one. I'm level 21 right now. I want to get level 25 by the end of the night because I want to use my 50 cal. I really want to use my 50 cal. That's my main goal. So we need to keep on trucking.
No, they're in.
Okay, so did not mean to pick that up, but whatever. I got so many fusion cells. I'm gonna go to the other side too. Kind of where the sentry was, or on the opposite side, see what we got over there. Oh, come on. Help the Brotherhood of Steel team survive the Metal Dome. What is the Metal Dome? That sounds scary, not gonna lie. I need to cure my bloodworms though before we do anything else. Yeah, Bozo, we saw that. Yeah, that's the link I saw. Hell, it's crazy stuff, man. Crazy stuff. The dumb one is fun. Yeah, I'm sure it's fun, but like I'm only level 21. Dang, how is everybody out leveling me like crazy? Like, I'm not leveling up at all. Oh, that's right. Everybody else started at level 20, and I started at level 1. I never got the option, so. I guess we'll just, I don't know.
Wait, you can just start out at level 20?
Yeah, if you make a new character, yeah.
Interesting.
Yep. Damage resistance and radiation resistance, pretty good. Coiled leather chest piece. We're just gonna drop that because I could always make another one. Food and drink. We need water. We'll drink some water. Oh, you eat the scorch bee slime? That's crazy. Just gonna drop all this crap. Ammo. Come on, what else I got? Fusion cell, can doctor, you can eat that too. I got a Gauss rifle? Oh, no way, I did get a Gauss rifle. God, electron charge packs, I don't have any, do I? I have 8. That is wild. Alright, I don't know where to go next, because we can't do the dome one, but... That is a crazy... I haven't heard thunder in that... Oof. Do you see outside, love? It is a disco out there.
Yeah, I have my window open.
Man, this storm is beautiful. I can't have my window open because the wind is blowing against my window.
Well, not like the window itself, but my...
Oh, the blinds? Yeah, gotcha. Okay, let me drink some alcohol, and then we can fast travel.
I gotta drop some stuff off somewhere.
Yeah, all good. I gotta do the same. Disease cure, let's go. 207 still. What is something that will give... Oh, no. Food drink. Not aid. What am I talking about? Magic moonshine. Strength 4? That's insanely good. I'm not going to use it right now just yet. Gotta have something that will increase my strength. I guess not. Just going to drop all those. Don't care. Gotta be able to drop something.
How do I go down? Like, how do I select down?
What do you mean, how do you select down?
Like on the left side? Like, how do I go down on the items? Like, it's not letting me.
There we go, now I can fast travel. Let me go score a bunch of stuff.
Oh, you gotta press a button.
That's
for the
helpful.
Remote, it's the left trigger and right trigger, but it just switches to your inventory.
I need to customize my camp.
I don't know how to do it on the computer.
What are you trying to do, Bill?
I'm
I think
trying
she's
to like scroll between the items. So you see on my left hand screen?
You gotta use your arrow keys. You gotta use your arrow keys on the keyboard. You have to use the arrow keys on your keyboard. Did it work?
Yeah, it worked.
Yay, boo. Oh, why is my door open? Gosh, Dell, close the dang door.
This is a nice place. Never was much of a builder myself.
Okay, let's see. Stuff we can store. I'm gonna store that for sure. Hey. Oh my god. Did you guys see that? That was amazing. Okay.
It's too wet to be outside.
How do I repair my stuff? I feel like it's damaged. Oh yeah. Do I hold V and then... And then tab, switch to build, restore scrap list. Oh, I'll have to do that later, whatever. Okay, I'm ready to run some more events for this. I don't know about y'all.
You don't look close enough. Miss what you're
looking for. Irrational fear. Help protect Beckham while he harvests honey. Okay, I'm joining that one.
If I build a whole new, like, base, it'll destroy this, huh?
No. It'll store it as a blueprint, and then you can just place it down in a new place. You should be fine. Beckham. Oh, Beckham's Mr. Goody or Mr. Handy or whichever.
Surely you can't be so intimidated by a measly insect. What I wouldn't give to be able to override my core programming. Just swallow your fear and get it over with.
Who's going to be joining me to help Beckham?
Able to override my core programming. Come now, Beckham. Oh, heavens. You gave my inner workings quite the start. I take it Edna sent you. That tyrant of a woman. She's not the boss of me. Oh, sir. Oh, the bane of my existence. Always hovering and insisting I do the most dreadful of tasks. Just don't tell her I said that, please.
Please.
Hands I have a plenty, but I take your meaning. You see, I've been trying to collect honey from these hives, but the bees, they aren't too keen on sharing. If you don't mind distracting them a bit, I could pay you for your time. Excellent.
Oh, I bet these bees are Shall gigantic. We begin? Yeah, let's begin. Beckham, I guess. Let's get me murdered. That's what we're here to do, whether you admit it or not. Oh, that beehive looks disgusting.
This makes nightmares feel like fairy tales. Not that I have nightmares. Oh dear. Is that buzzing?
Oh my god, what is that? Oh, yeah, boy. Okay, if you guys can, I would appreciate some help. Ah! Got you. The giant mutated honeybee. This is terrifying, actually. That would be terrifying. Okay. Chicken goes. Chicken's still here.
No.
Not bad.
Mother Nature concocts the rudest beasts. These creatures could use a lesson in manners.
I don't think they can attack us if we're up here.
Mother Nature concocts the rudest beasts. Why, honey? Why not sticks or rocks?
Oh, right there.
They're back already!
Yeah. Grenades work really well against them. He's almost dead. Shit. We gotta really be on top of this one.
Why honey? Why not sticks or rocks?
I don't have any melee weapons. I should have grabbed one.
Simply hideous. Just the thought of getting stung is a bit terrible for the polymorphs.
The next wave's here, Angel. Be careful. He's gonna die. God dang it. That was way too hard. Those things are way too powerful. I don't care what anybody says. Ah. Hey, I'm level 22 now, though. I'm almost gonna be able to get some pity.
Are you limited on how many you can build? Like, how much you can build?
Yeah. I don't know how much it is, though, so I can't help you there.
Well, I'm figuring. I think okay. I'm figuring out. I just wanted to know if that way, like...
Well, that was a waste of time. Distant Thunder. The artillery battery at Fort Defiance is ready to deal a blow to the Scorched. Yeah, that sounds interesting.
Flash warning. Mass of Scorched reported in your vicinity. Have forward observer use recon scope for Defiance artillery strike.
Forward observer, let's go. I got two flanks. What? Where do we get the recon scope? Do you guys know? Oh, up there? Okay, cool. Aw, oh, damn it. Oh wow, that was quick.
Got a light machine gun.
No way, let me see it. I wanna see that.
Yeah.
Angel's getting all the craziest stuff, dude. That's awesome. Heavy combat armor chest piece, I'll take it. Oh, he got the MG42. No way he got the MG42. That's like one of the rarest guns in the game.
Nice.
That's amazing. That is amazing. I don't even think Chicken has that. He's like level 82. That is amazing. That was scary. What was that? Oh, he does have it. Well, hell yeah. To both of you. Alright, let's hit another one. We're on a roll. We are on a roll. The only other one is Wolf Horde that's in the forest. I don't really want to be there. Right. Oh, Moonshine Jamboree. That's the one you were talking about, right? Moonshine Jamboree? I'm going to wait till Bozo answers. Last season you could go to the pit. I saw that. I wish I could go there. I should have joined the season. I'm not high enough level to go to the Brotherhood of Steel stuff, though. I really want to, though. Okay, so that's the right one. Everybody join that Jamboree thing. Because apparently that's like a really good one he was talking about. Public event Moonshine Jamboree. Moonshiner Ned is throwing a jamboree to make a special batch of moonshine. Light the fire and get the jamboree started. Defend the steels from the attacking creatures and to kill acidic gulpers to deliver their venom to the tub. Ooh, love, we're gonna fight some gulpers.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, you wanna come help us gulp some gulpers?
Yeah, I'm just,
Oh, I should have brought my power armor. Ow. That wasn't very nice. Does anybody know where the stash is, or if there is one? That's a bit much to ask.
Don't forget to fill the tub with that sizable salamander venom.
There's got to be a way to cheese this. Can we, like, go up somewhere?
Is there any reason why you're not protecting the stills?
Oh!
Catch fire, what? Oh, a deadly angler, that's why. I'm dead. Suck. Well, that gives you a pretty bonus. I'll shoot them. Barn steel, okay. Oh god. Oh, awesome. Thanks so much for the subscription, Shadow. Hopefully you're watching this right now, because this is hectic. We're probably gonna fail it, but we're trying our best. Either way, thanks for joining us. All the support is very appreciated.
How could you let them destroy Ethel? Ethel, I am so sorry.
Level 24, I almost completed my 50. I don't think they can get me back here. This is kind of a tease. Let's go. Yeah, I don't think they can get me back here. That's awesome. Tried. goes my sound. Give me a second, guys. My audio just completely cut out. Give me one second. I don't know why it's doing that. Oh, I'm dead. Whoa. Yeah, what just happened there? Headset just went out, guys.
I can hear you.
Wait, can you hear me now?
I can hear you. I've been able to hear you.
That's weird. I can't hear the game right now. Just cut out.
Oh, that's weird.
Hold on, let me see if it's something I can fix. Yeah, none of my sound is coming through. That's very odd. This thing is spazzing out. One second, guys.
No! Oh, well. It distracted me. Didn't mean to do that one.
Yeah? Oh, no, I guess I don't have sound anymore. That really sucks.
Can you hear Discord still? Can you hear us still?
No. Hold on. I'm gonna have to restart my game or something. This is weird. I mean, no, I can hear you. I just can't hear the game. The game audio is tweaking. We're gonna have to do another event. We failed that one. That sucked. Let me restart my Fallout, guys. Actually, no, because if I restart it, you guys will be kicked. What to do? Boy radio audio. Yeah, I don't know what happened. It just stopped. Alright, I guess we'll cut it here, guys. That's unfortunate. I'll have to restart the game really quick and then re-invite everybody. It's just not working right now. It is not working at all right now. Let me grab all the stuff before I close it out. And I'm going to close it out and restart it. Nocturnal T45 torso, I'll take it. Yeah, I don't. If anybody knows what causes your audio to just kick out on Fallout 4, if you guys have ever seen that, let me know, because this is weird.
Oh, you have to be level 30 for those, okay.
For which one? Oh, I can't fast travel anywhere either. Yeah, my game is tweaking. Give me a sec, guys. I'm gonna have to restart. Be right back.
Okie dokie, harder chokie.
Very weird. Hey, did it finish for you, King? Loading up now. There we go. I don't know what happened to it. That was very weird. Oh, you found, how many beacons have you found so far, Boo?
I don't know.
Also, did it kick all you guys?
No, I'm still in. But it could legitimately be just because, like, I was already... Yeah, no.
Fair enough. My own game. Man, it's taking forever to sign me in.
I always favorite something.
Press C while you're hovering over it, and it'll put a little heart icon next to it. It's not responding. Hold on, let me try again.
Oh wait, if I have to be in my like Pip-Boy, huh?
Yeah, you gotta have open it in your inventory. Okay, now it's full screen. Let's see. I think too much was just going on at once in the game, caused it to spaz out. Okay. There we go. Wait, did you guys get kicked, Love? No?
No, I'm good. I didn't get kicked.
Okay, let me see.
Oh, snap.
Can you hear me now? Were you guys able to hear me at all?
Yeah, I've been able to hear you.
We can all hear you, bud.
Okay. Visiting private. Nope, didn't want. Ah, I chose the wrong one. Dang it. Of course I would. Of course I'd choose the wrong one.
Ding dong.
Can't hear. Okay. I don't know why it's just messing up. Over and over again. Very weird stuff. Very, very weird stuff. Also, thanks everyone who's like watching and subscribed tonight. You guys are amazing. Thanks for the support. We're trying to blow this up. Okay.
Oh, why won't it let me... Is it because it's already destroyed, so it won't repair?
What do you mean?
Like, if something is already destroyed, like one of my guns, it won't repair it?
No, it can. So when you're in the repair bench at the bottom, it'll give you an option that says repair with bench, or it'll say repair whatever when you're looking at it at the bottom. Choose a repair option, and then you select the weapon you want to repair. And then I think you press R to repair with the workbench, and you use supplies rather than repair kits to fix your stuff. Yep, and then you can repair all your stuff. And I want to try out that power armor, actually. Did you have that power armor helmet, Love, or are you keeping that one?
I don't know.
It was on the chassis you found yesterday. It was like some power armor helmet. I don't know exactly what it was.
Would it be under apparel?
Yes. All right, I am back. Sweet, sweet, sweet.
It would be under apparel?
For which?
Or would it be under armor?
For which?
The thingy that you just said. This?
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
You just said it. You just said.
Oh no! It's you have to go to you. The oh yeah yeah yeah. One of those has a helmet on it.
Well, I'm not entirely sure which one it is. I think it might be this one that has a helmet. I don't know. I'd have to pull them out.
No worries. Stash? Nope, that's a wooden crate.
If you want to come over to me.
I can't fast travel yet. I'm gonna have to stash some stuff, then we will. God, so violent. Okay, well, might as well just drop some stuff. 40 damage resistance, energy resistance at night. Not bad. Heavy combat armor chest piece. We'll do this one. I don't want to drop the overeaters, though.
It won't let me get in it.
What do you mean it won't let you get in it?
It won't let me get in it. Oh, there it goes. Never mind.
I was going to say, you just press E. Or not East. You just press E. Not E. E. Gosh, I can't even talk. E is an echo. I don't know what I'm doing.
Not this one.
I guess I'll just eat something that'll make me strong. Drinking the Meyer magic, friends. Okay, so it should become more powerful over time. This is crazy. I don't like the way that looks.
No. Okay, it's not this one either.
I'm just gonna drop the short pump action shotgun, even though that's what my primary is right now.
Yeah, it's this one. This one has the helmet. Come on. This is what you're looking for, right?
Yeah, the one with the helmet. What do you want to trade for that helmet?
I don't care.
I mean, you could choose something. My God, I'm so overweighted right now.
I have it in my inventory, so I'll show you.
Does anybody have anything that'll increase my strength? How do I cure Schnottier? Just disease cure?
Oh, she's asleep in my office.
She's a good girl. Good old Pooh Bear.
It's been a while since she's left in there. I think it's because it's storming outside. I'm gonna move my camp. This area is like way too loud and annoying.
Where are you at right now?
I don't know. There's like gas station thing.
Oh, is it not gonna let me move my camp over here? That kind of sucks. Oh yeah, it will.
I made a grave mistake.
What did you do?
Oh God, I made the biggest mistake of my entire life.
What did you do?
Oh, T-Y-Y. Why did I do this to myself? Oh, crap-a-mole. T-Y-Y.
Okay, can I only modify it if I... Let me see. I don't remember how to do this. So I think if I go to armor... Take out the power armor chassis...
Why me?
There we go. Now I have an extra T-45 torso. I'll give you a torso chest plate for that helmet, love.
Sure. I'm kind of in the middle of getting dead, but, you know, no biggie, no biggie.
Okay, hold on, I'll come to you. Give me a second. Alright, Bozo, choose another event, and we'll join it. You just tell me which one.
That was fantastic. I almost
what happened?
Died. You're good. I just got my friggin'. Oh, Chiwaiwai.
Hey, Chiwaiwai? What happened? What happened? What happened?
It's okay, I saved my life.
Alright. Oh, that's right. Ammo.
You
okay.
Found another Tylo Alpha company. Interesting. I don't know if there's any more dead bodies over here. Okay. Just a loser.
Dogwood? Alright, everybody join Dogwood. Let me switch weapons really quick before we do that, though. Compensated 10mm, marksman sniper rifle, anti armor short. Yeah, we're gonna critical damage and armor penetration. Alright, so we're gonna store this one. And we need to repair that. So I'm gonna have to go to somebody's repair station if you would be so kind as to let me. Flare gun, gauss rifle, blue slayer bow. Where is it? Can I use Western Spirit yet? Nope. Ah, there we go. Combat rifle. Oh no, it needs 45. Lame.
Nothing like the shine of freshly polished armor.
Combat shotgun's okay. Ported lever action rifle. Still can't use that one. And it uses 45 still. Very weird. Level 30. I probably should take a melee weapon, shouldn't I? Damage? That's not bad. 21 damage, medium speed.
Oh, she talking mushrooms.
Alright, I guess I'm just gonna roll with this. I'm gonna repair my weapon and then we'll start Dogwood. Or I guess I'll join you guys. Go ahead and go to Dogwood or I'll join you guys.
Holy shiitake.
Where is Chicken's camp? Chicken, are you still there? I think he... Oh, got you.
Mm-hmm.
dogwood. Let's go. Let's go, let's go. After I repair this crap. Alright. Weapons. Modify repair. What? That was weird. Okay, repairing this then dogwood. Sweet. Alright. I'm heading there right now, guys. All repaired. Hopefully this will boost me up to level 25 and I can use my 50 cal. I'm excited about that. Very excited about that. Hey King, is it, did it, were you able to get it downloaded? Dang. I spawned really far away. It's interesting. Any 9 rads a second, my word. Oh my god, is this not where we're supposed to be? I don't, and Bozo, where do you get the fertilizer from? Like, I have no idea how to do this. You just gotta let it sit for a sec. It'll do that sometimes if you fast travel or you load a lot of stuff in at the same time.
I didn't though.
Sometimes it'll just do that though, even if you're just like walking or... Fallout 76 is a bit janky still, but at least it's fun now.
Fair enough.
Oh, come on. Oh, I was gonna revive you, Angel, damn it. Ow. Let's see if I can't sneak up on these guys. Where's the ladder? Or staircase, if there is one. Oh, come on.
Yeah, it says Project 76 is not responding.
Okay, just restart it really quick. It should be quick. Quickity quick quick quick. Oh, there we go. That's how we get up there. Gotta go all the way back here. Ay, chee, chee, chee. Does anybody know the VATS button on PC? I know I keep asking that, but...
That's what I'm hearing, okay.
What?
It's teamwork on that. I'm like,
oh, what? You were like confused, yeah. You're like, who I'm is like, playing
why
music?
Why hearing bikes and stuff like that?
Is it playing some weird stuff? Let me see.
Yeah, it's like playing like motorcycles, and I was like, God, I'm in such a loud area, so I like broke down my bass because I was gonna go move somewhere.
Oh, yeah, you should have let me know earlier. Oh yeah, you didn't know, I guess. But yeah, I'm sorry. Sometimes the bot just doesn't work. I don't know.
Yeah, it's just literally like the sound of like motorcycles and like
that is
like
weird.
People talking. I was like, what the. I thought it was like the area that I was in. I was getting such a headache. I was like, oh my God, I need to go find a quieter area. I'm gonna break my base down. I literally broke everything down. I mean, I wasn't gonna keep it like that anyway. Oh, dang, I messed up. Look at me. All diseased out.
Finally, he's dead. My word, these super mutants were tough ones. Oh, Bozo has it all? Okay. I don't know what to do next, Bozo. I kind of joined this one late. There we go. First stream is back. Event completed. What do we get for it? Give me the goods. Come on. Oh. That was okay. I didn't really get anything from that worthwhile. There's a breach and clear. No, that one sucks. Wolf Horde, that one also sucks. We'll just wait for another one to pop up. Whoa. Tongs, test tube rack, I'm almost 25, let's go. Then I'll be able to use multiple guns. What is that? Gas mask, that is crazy looking. Your whole getup is crazy looking. Let me see this, let me see your arm, hold on. Oh, and he quit.
I teleported.
Oh,
I know,
gotcha.
You're looking at me.
I want to get the
mask, bro.
You guys should look up the Brotherhood Spec Ops armor. Like, that armor is crazy. I want it so bad, but I don't know how to get it. If I knew how to get it, I'd be a happy camper. Here, me and Bozo are matching. Let's take a picture, Bozo.
Swikies. Swikies everywhere.
Say silkies?
Weekies.
Weekies? Yeah, I looked and it says you just gotta do the daily thing, but there's other ways to get it. And I have not found anything that gives you other ways.
You gotta go, guys.
Yep. Alright, later, Angel.
Later, dude.
Alright, there we go. We got a nice little picture. Alright, well, you could join our party now, love. Which you should, because you get a bonus and we get a bonus if you join it.
Yeah.
Oh, you need to join our game as well. That way you could get the bonus and all that other junk. Ooh, public event, Project Paradise, level 50. Oh no, that's another extremely hard one. Okay. Well, I guess in the meantime, I'm gonna go check out this quest. Register as a volunteer. So I'm gonna fast travel to Flatwoods. Might as well, just in the meantime. You used to have the Spec Ops armor? Yeah, you can get the blueprint though from doing the daily double. From what I've seen, if you do it on Elder difficulty, it's pretty awesome. Hey, let's switch to general chat so we can just talk to Bozo. It doesn't even matter at this point. Okay, so Bozo.
No, now I'm gonna say every cuss word and ban
the stream. You wish. I need to figure out how to level up really quickly. Probably the best way is to just do quests, right? At least until I'm like level 50, because all the content's
honestly,
really
I never
hard.
Did. I never did any of the quests. I just grinded events. Like
really?
Well, I kind of had this guy that I knew. He was like level like 500, and he just gave me like some super good stuff. And I did like good missions with him, like Elder missions. And that made me get up super, like, pretty fast, but I did do a lot of events. Events are good. Public session events, usually, it's easier to do events in public.
Fair enough.
Easier,
all right.
High-level good players.
You register as a volunteer for the responders. Wow, that was easy. Unlocked photo frame, the responders. Report to responder Kesha McDermott for further instructions. Alright, Kesha, where you at?
I'm registering.
Yeah, we can just... Oh, why do I have a... Oh, there's a dead person here. What the heck? It's playing
both. Just discovered an abandoned bunker.
Yo, they changed this?
What'd they change?
There used to be people on here.
Yeah, they moved them to, there's a different responder camp now.
The logwood thing.
Yeah, exactly.
Holy hell.
After the bombs.
Oh, there's the stash. Wait, no, that's not the stash.
No, this is the fighting off rapid survivors. Oh, it was they're moved when it's not like the NPCs that were here. They were,
I found a couple of surviving kids from the high school whose parents
that NPC sucked
in
a way.
We hold up in a house.
Also, there was a dog that was here.
After a
fair
bit,
enough.
I was able to solder the circuitry in an old radio, and we tuned in to a broadcast from
does
the responders.
Does your wife have power armor yet?
Oh, power armor? Yeah, she has a chassis.
Chloe's my trip from Motoka to
we can
Flatwoods.
Find some more armor. There's a, see that bridge? Is a on that bridge, you can go, like, blow it on the ring, and there's a room. On the right side for now, where we're standing, it has a power armor, like, frame.
Not bad. Okay. I'll have to go look for it after this. So wait, so where's Kesha? The Lady Kesha. Test sample from the water pumps. Kill farmhand supervisors. And test a sample of water from the river. Okay. That's not bad.
Kesha? She used to be in the church.
Yeah, I think she's in the lodge somewhere.
I said, I'll build a testing kit to monitor the contamination, and I will teach folks how to properly boil water.
How do I do the test?
And I did.
Oh, yeah, no, she's the one that was dead who was doing water testing. Better, oh, yeah, we had to slowly. Test the water.
We need to make sure it doesn't relapse, too.
Oh, okay, that makes sense.
Flatwoods water pumps. We gotta go find the
is
water
it in miscellaneous?
Well, time, care.
Oh, that's right. They look like the little computers. There's one near the.
Test in the river. I forgot how to test in the river.
Maybe you just click the water testing
kit.
Water
testing kit. Cannot equip item. Oh, you collect the water, maybe? Yeah, you collect the water.
Oh, there we go. Ah, okay, water's contaminated. There we go. Look at Bozo figuring all this stuff out.
If I remember, water pumps are over there. Over there.
Hold on, we gotta destroy these robots as well at the same time. Yeah, questing's not bad. I enjoy questing. Oh, God. They are destroying me. Y'all need to relax. Y'all need to really relax. What is this? Oh, what is this?
What is that? Oh my god.
Oh god. Honey, you're not gonna stream anymore?
I stream? I was streaming. Oh, yeah. That's right. I forgot we switched channels, so I have to go live again.
Are you gonna join my game? So you could join our team and get the bonus?
Yeah, I'll come.
This building over here, if you go in it, you can turn off all the Mr. Farmhands and make them more hostile towards you. It's part of the story quest.
Oh, okay. Was it like an optional that it's not even showing us?
It's not sure. I don't think we have the quest yet. I think it's by the responders later.
Oh, fair enough.
Yes. Go and make the Farmhands not hostile to us and hostile to like.
That makes sense. So we just have to kill the supervisors, not the rest of them.
Unless that is an explanation, people aren't here.
Soil fertilization. Yeah, away from me, you sick freak. Supervisor.
Automated message. Oh, first,
yeah, there it is.
Change the phone. Good job. Respond to the act center and get to the mainframe. We need to reset the farmhand targeting parameters.
Yeah, that's
to keep our people safe in the area. Be careful.
Nice. That armor piece you have is insane. That shoulder piece, it's like huge.
Yeah. Yeah, but if you're in a public session, just that's what I did. Like just doing Moonshine Jamboree in a public session because it gives so much XP. And good rewards, just let like a bunch of high level people do it, or you just sit back and get all the
rewards. Just stay alive. Oh, jeez.
So you can get levels pretty fast and really good gear.
Wonder why Crispy joined and then just left. Hey, chicken.
Sup, dingling.
Alright, what's up? Hold on, let me invite my wife really quick to the team. Oh, you gotta join us. You gotta join me first, love.
I was telling you that I had a handmade rifle and then I forgot you guys left because I was responding to a text and then,
We switched over. That way we could actually hear each other.
Yeah, I got a handmade rifle at level 15. I don't know if you want it.
Yeah, absolutely. I'd love a handmade rifle. Where's this terminal?
It's downstairs. I don't know why they moved it downstairs. It used to be upstairs. Oh, Mr. Farnham's programming.
Well, it's telling me to go out. It's telling me to leave this thing.
It's
level 15.
Yeah,
30 damage, 5.56 ammo.
Oh my That's God. Pretty good, actually. Yeah, I'll take it. I don't have any 5.56, but I would love to use that.
I don't mean to speak over you, Bozo.
No.
I'll come over to you guys.
Are you gonna join us, Lo?
Yeah, I have to get out of this abandoned bunker. Otherwise, I will literally lose all my stuff that I worked for.
Some mines. Oh, I should show you guys that.
Almost died. That was scary. Scary.
Have you went to the enclave yet?
No, I want to go to the Brother to Steel. Screw the Enclave. Can you, like, play nice with both of them, though? Because if you can, then sure, I'll go.
Yeah, I can bring you to them. They're at the, they're at a bunker near the,
I dropped it for your other schools.
Where, I'm looking. Oh, there you go.
It's in a paper bag.
Let's go! Short handmade rifle, let me see. I don't have any ammo. This thing's sweet. Got me an AK-47. Goddamn 47.
Actually, I know we can get those.
It's awesome. Now I just need a blueprint for one. Oh, no! He's friendly now. Why did I blow his arm off? I'm sorry. That was uncalled for. Okay, now we just need to test a sample of water from Flatwood's water pumps. Okay, where are...
I'm at him right now.
Oh, you are? Okay, I'm on my way. I'm not too far.
Water is contaminated.
Love, we should have been questing together. She's already outpaced me, though. It's okay. I'll cry about it.
What do you mean I've already outpaced you?
You've done a ton of quests. I've barely done any. I'm still on the, like, the entry-level quests.
I've really done that many.
Yeah, there's like a, I think like a, it's the final boss, kind of. You can spawn it. It's the Scorched Beast Queen. Are you familiar with this?
Oh, over so that one.
You get it from nuking, like in the nuke server.
Well, no, I think you can just fight the Scorched Beast Queen, but like, I think if
there we
go ahead and get the nukes over there too, we
can
also get the irradiated flora. I get some really good shit.
Okay.
Gotta go to Kish's lab.
There's a dog here now. I just saw a
Chloe?
Dog. And
yeah, she was there before.
Bro, I didn't see her before.
Hey Bozo, what is the VATS button for PC?
I'm on controller, I don't know.
Oh my God, dang it, nobody knows, and I haven't found it yet by playing.
Go to settings.
I think it's a caps lock or something.
Go to settings in the menu, and it'll tell you, like, under controls.
Oh, it's Q? Are you kidding me? Interesting. That's why I wasn't finding it, I didn't think to click Q.
I knew it was something weird.
Boil water using dirty water and
volunteer boil water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please,
the way I want you to be a million times hotter than TNT. Yeah.
Check in with the self serve.
What is happening?
You want to wait to do this quest with me? It's a crash landing. You find an astronaut.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, we could do that together. I think I got that one too. I just haven't done it yet.
Okay.
Where do you find it? Isn't there a rat over here?
You find her in an abandoned bunker.
Search for Delbert Winters in the people directory.
So Vats doesn't slow down or like pause in-game action.
Did you find her in an abandoned bunker?
So his home should be somewhere around here, right? Delbert Winters.
Oh, the overseer.
Level 25. Oh my gosh. Special loadouts. I finally can do a special or use a special card machine. Allow you completely unique special builds. Actually, special loadouts by nerd. Punch card machine. Punch card machines can also be found at certain locations throughout Appalachia. Let's go. Alright, I'm gonna fast jump real quick.
Did you find her in an abandoned bunker?
Who's her?
The astronaut?
No, I just saw the quest pop up. I don't know.
Oh, okay. Well, then, when you hold off on fast traveling to me so that way I can show you where to.
Rome is over here, I know it's here.
Oh crap.
Alright. I am going to get a 50 cal. I want to do a couple events so I could stockpile some 50 cal ammo really quick though before we start this. I know, I've been saying.
Delbert is dead.
Did you find him?
Yeah, he's dead on the ground in this trailer.
Fair enough. That sucks.
Okay.
Just
oh yeah, I need to get my 5.56.
He only eats ribeyes.
Oh, I got the 50 cal. Let's go. Wait, why so can I use it?
Abandoned bunker whenever you get here.
What does it say?
Oh my gosh, let's go. This is gonna be awesome. I just need 50 cal ammo. Does anybody have some 50 cal ammo I could borrow? Just a couple rounds so I could get some. Get got, nerds. God, iBots are so annoying. I hate them so much. There we go.
Yeah, why am I mad?
Gosh, now that I use VATS, now that I know how to use it, I'm just gonna spam VATS all the time now.
I want to get the marine armor.
The marine armor is awesome too, yeah. I want the marine armor and the spec ops. Breach and clear event. What's spin the wheel? Public event, spin the wheel.
Oh, that one's fun.
Is it? It doesn't say recommended level 50 or over, so I think this one's easier. I'm gonna join it.
I'm doing that nuke world. That one's pretty fun.
Okay, I'm joining it.
You spin the wheel, and wherever it lands on is what attacks you.
And oh God. Clever. Clever.
What's a linen cap here? Different mask.
Listen up! Everybody else out there invited to a show! We captured Beckett! If you want to see colors, roast a pig,
come on. What did you get?
Bring your friends! Big Bloody Eagles, they'll get you too!
Help Beckett escape from the Bloody Eagles?
Alright, I'm gonna spin it.
Now it's time to...
Defend the red mascot. Oh yeah, Love, join us. You and Chicken, join us. We need help with this, by the way. And Assaultrons?
Yeah, Assaultrons.
That's a tough one. That's pretty tough. Well, we got it.
I don't know which one you guys are in.
Oh my God.
It's go to your events, and we're inside, the public event with the exclamation point on it. That's the one we're on. Oh, they're so tough. We're dead. We're so dead. Oh my God.
No way. Yeah.
Oh, I forgot how that goes.
Ah, it doesn't cover.
Three Soltrons chasing me right now. Look at me.
I know. This is not good. This is not good. Ah. Oh my God.
Why is he just standing in the corner?
God, he's... I'm dying!
Golly! That was exciting!
Oh, I'm down. Damn it.
Push the button. I have to push it again already. I'm not even done.
Chicken, do you have any 50 ammo by chance?
No.
Dude, it just moves.
Not on me. Yeah. Oh, there's that fridge that is just right there.
So we only have to defend one mascot now, so... Everybody defend this idiot.
Okay, it's letting me join him.
Snallygasters? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Ow.
Died so fast.
Impact.
They are pretty strong.
No way, we actually did it? So how many times do we have to do it?
The last one, except for the three.
Don't push a button,
You push it. Dude, they
no, don't shoot it. Push it.
Push it into a finish.
You just spam push it. Spam push
yeah, just push it out of the area.
They die when you push them.
That's hilarious. Well, I guess we're supposed to kill them. Oh my god, that was insane. This just sent him flying.
Step up and spin the wheel.
Wait, don't spin it yet. Oh my god.
Spin the wheel again.
I think Bozo wants us to die. I could be wrong though.
I know, like damn.
Uh-oh, grab some monster.
Oh my god.
Three of them. I don't know. Ow. Ow. Oh no.
Shiitake mushrooms. Oh, are you freaking kidding me right now?
What a new fantastic display of skill!
Oh my god, Bozo just keeps going. I'm trying to reload ammo and stuff.
Help, help, help. I'm dying. I'm dead. I've only got like 2 seconds.
Where are you? Oh god, I didn't realize that. You just respawned in the event anyways. Wait, did we finish it? The Whacker Smacker? Oh, wow, that's a super sledge, but it's a special super sledge. It's a 3-star legendary. 50% more damage when your target is below 40% health. That's awesome, actually. But I have to be level 30. Yeah. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Got a Tesla rifle, too.
Nice. I got a Gauss rifle earlier, but I haven't used it. Is there a stash around here? Do you guys see a stash anywhere?
Do I get all my stuff back or when
no,
I die?
You don't drop your stuff when you're in the public events when you die.
No, she dropped your stuff. Some stuff.
To shake the world
a tire. Okay. Well, let me see. Daily ops, event breach and clear. Nope, that one sucks. I hate that one. I guess we could do wolf horde in the forest. I just need to go craft some ammunition.
And I pick up some
four level up, sadly.
Oh no, that one's lame. I'm just gonna drop that one as well. Actually, let me see. Water, vintage Meyer Moonshine, watermelon perk program, Yao Guy pastry, let's go. I'll eat that. Doesn't hurt.
If you need 50 ammo, come to the rusty pick.
Okay. Yeah, I will. That's a good idea. It's a good idea. Uh, smart. Very, very smart. Excuse me. Alright, let us see. Let us see.
Cannibal? Yeah, I'm definitely using that.
I really want that Spec Ops armor. When I get that, I'm gonna be a happy camper. If I get it.
Yeah, it looks really cool.
I just need enough 50 cal ammo so I could get more 50 cal ammo.
There's a lot of people selling it in public sessions. Yeah. Players selling.
Fair enough. Ooh, yes, I can manage my special now.
It's pretty expensive, though.
Too expensive. However, I'm selling it for cheap.
Oh, yeah? How much?
What about the pop? The cap of pop.
Yeah.
Let me get all my legendaries out really quick.
Looking for, I'm gonna go travel to my camp really quick.
That one's pretty good. Dang. Yeah, all of these are actually pretty good. But I'm gonna exchange these all. Might as well. Let me see what I can get from you. Legendary ranged weapon. How many do I have? Does it show me? Oh, 98? Yeah, I could get pretty much anything, but we'll save it. Can I buy ammo at the purveyor?
No.
Is there an ammo vending machine? Like,
not at the purveyor, you gotta go to the vendor.
Maybe I could craft some, let's see. Unless I need to. Ooh, I can just craft it. Nice, I got 50 cal ammo. Okay, I'm a happy camper. Let me change this because I look kind of like a goof. Appalachia, let's go. I'm gonna try out this 50. I'm excited. Oh, did you hear that thunder? My word. That was intense. Very, very intense. I think 50 is gonna be my main from now on. I'm excited. Very excited. Either that or the handmade rifle, because that handmade rifle you gave me, we're very happy with it. Oh my god, yeah, this 50 is gonna be a good time. Daily target rich environment, get new paper targets. Do you guys know how to get the Bozo? Do you know how to get the targets for the that daily event?
Sorry, let me look at it. Yet.
I'll take us to it on the map, and then you can see. If Clarksburg Shooting Club. That's where it is. Oh, get new paper targets. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna fast travel there. We can do this one together because this one is a daily, and that could give us some pretty good rewards. Rewards.
Where is it?
It's in the that radiated place where the big giant things go.
Huh?
It's hard to explain. It's north. I just know it's north, and it's in an area that's like orange, and it's by Clarksburg. Clarksburg. You could just fast travel to me.
How to get that stuff that you were talking about?
Which stuff?
The one that you said you have to redeem it before it's over.
Oh, yeah, so you have to go to your Xbox app.
Oh, yeah.
And then you go to your perk section.
Where's that at?
Oh, your Xbox app. Go to Game Pass.
Yeah.
Then press the home. Go to the Xbox app, press the home button, the Game Pass home button one. Then perks is one of those four options.
Okay.
Then choose the Vault-tec Industries PC Vault 33 Survival Kit.
I'm about to die. That's real nice. So they don't really drop 50 ammo, do they, when they die? That's pretty lame.
Pick up beer bottles at shooting range. Oh yeah, you just had to pick up some beer bottles and stuff in there.
For me, it's saying get paper targets.
Oh, there's a Mothman!
Whoa, I just saw a Mothman!
Oh yeah, I see him, there he is, yeah.
What, does he leave anything behind?
On the rock.
Or does he just leave?
I guess he just left. It's a place where he just sits there unless you look at him.
Where do you see that you got it?
Over at the.
Let me go see. I'll be right back, guys.
Yeah, that's a new crazy giant. Hey guys, sorry, it just seems like I'm AFK right now. I'm not. I'm actually helping my wife, so give me a second. I think you have to. So go to all the things. Yeah, so you jump to. Okay. And then all your camps.
stuff. If you see any other free stuff. Yeah, I'm just getting it. So it shows all your free stuff. Okay, photo mode. Clear all this out. Gosh, you got a lot of icons.
What's up, what'd you say?
Where are you?
I'm just putting up the paper targets at a shooting range.
Also buy one. I mean, they're pretty cheap.
Word. Over at the.
And then it should give you a supply pack level 2, and that's everything. You have it all unlocked.
At the Clarksburg shooting range. One more hyperist.
Oh, right there.
North. Near the alligator.
And that's everything. Right. Well, we'll cut the stream here, guys. I'm still gonna play for a little bit, but I'm just cutting the stream because we're going on, what, 4 hours now? And YouTube doesn't like that very much. Thanks for joining. Thanks to Bozo, King, the Mumba Games, Angel Skywalker, Nakotaz, Mr. Becker, all the Patreon supporters. You guys were amazing. Stay tuned for more. We're gonna be playing a lot more Fallout in the coming days. We're gonna start playing Minecraft again starting Monday, and I'm gonna start the Military Mondays and get back to business as usual because my father will be leaving, what, Wednesday? And yeah, we'll do Throwback Thursdays, all that other good stuff. Thanks guys so much for the support, and stay tuned because week after next is when we're gonna be doing a giveaway. Anyways, I will catch you guys in the next stream, and until then, peace. And hopefully, honey. Yep. See ya. And
bye.
Yeah, there you go. She got us this time. She got us this time. All right. It's almost ended. I'll let you guys know when it's truly ended. Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, you died. I found out how to do the paper target thing.
Oh, yeah? How do you do it?
There's this little house that I just broke into. I guess I picked it something up inside the house. We're just
not bad. House and set them up.
I had a pick lock on it. I'll show you. I just spawned in front of a